Here, I want to calibrate my inverted 45 degrees upline. I need to keep my head as stable as possible in order to get a constant sight picture. I can validate the correct attitude by also checking my sighting device.